Short delay. He'll be here by tomorrow.
I knew it. What kind of delay?
I don't know. He's eccentric.
Insane, which is what this entire plan was in the first place.
We've talked about this.
No, I talked, and you pretended to listen.
And every time we talk, every single word builds up to this moment. I gotta convince myself, don't want to.
I wish someone would come in here right now and see us together. You could break. If he fails, so be it. But when it heals and beats for you, then you're not done. I know it's forward,
but it's true. Hell, I'm not.
Let me know when Ilya is ready for another session. If you won't ask him questions, I will. Black SUV, 2 o'clock. I got what I needed. It's Sunday night, so. These people were tailing Sutherland. I killed one of them, but they still took him.
Did the kid see anything?
She did.
What if she tells Keen?
She won't. I know I'd go back to you. Oh, I wish we lived in a world where kindness was my liability. Never got it right, saying
every play, no conversation. Fun times with the urchin?
Productive times. And Berdy?
I suppose.
Say a kind word over his grave. Hey, how's our house guest?
She'll be fine.
Sit down and keep your mouth shut.
She's got a call. Think it's actually your brother's been at the town.
We need to step up our timeline before it's too late. You could break my heart in two, but when it heals and beats for you. What Berdy did was not okay.
I am not leaving you with her.
Berdy, listen to the woman. She's trying to help. I trust her. When I'm not supposed to. I'm done with men controlling my life.
I don't think this is a good idea. She shouldn't be in here.
Gentlemen, it's over.
Help!
Seems you make it there first.